Hi there, welcome to my channel Wisely Stream and Tech. Today I'm with another great video tutorial. I'm gonna show you how to use Bella Bulka freeware text-to-speech software. Before beginning to this video, if you are new to my channel, kindly subscribe to my channel because I make videos for you guys on stream and tech. First of all, you need to go to your browser, whatever the browser you are using. You need to go in that, then you need to go to the URL link. This is the official website from where you will get this software. I will also provide this link in the description of this video. So guys, this is the main interface of this website. Here you can read the helpful description related to this software, which will really helpful for you to understand the working and the usage of this software. This software can support multiple file formats. As you can see, these all formats which this software can support. It's a very small software, only takes 17 megabytes. And license, it is freeware. It supports Microsoft Windows operating system with all Windows. It supports multiple languages in SAPI 5, so here you can find your desired voices. So first of all, you need to download this software. Download Bella Bulka to your system. This is a compressed file, so you need to uncompress this file. Then you need to open the setup file. Just open the setup, then here you need to select the language of this software. Here you need to select the language and I'm going to select English. Then you need to click on next. Again next. Here you need to select the location, directory, where you wanna install this software. Then you need to click on next. Then it will start installing on your system. Then you have to click on finish and launch this software. So this is the starting interface of this software, which is the main interface and it looks very cool. Here we have SAPI 4, SAPI 5 and Microsoft Speech Platform. This is the area where you need to type any text. I have one text already in my system. So I'm just copying and pasting to this particular text section area. I have just placed that text. I'm going to play it. So now here we go.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
So these are default voices. This is for male and this is for female. That is Microsoft David desktop and that is Microsoft Zira desktop. You can also download additional voices. I will provide the link in the description of this video. You may even increase the pitch. You can also decrease down the volume or you can increase volume. Now you can see.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
So you can also change the pitch.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
You can even increase the rate.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
You can increase the pitch.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
You can also change the voice. You can use female voice.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
You can change the rate.
Hello, how are you? What's going on? Hello, how are you? What's going on? Hello, how are you? What's going on? What's going on?
So here you can change the rate, pitch and volume according to your desired requirement. If you want to save this audio file, you have to go to the file. There you need to click on save audio file. Then you have to select the location where you wanna save that file. Here you have option for save as type. You can save it as WAV audio files, MP3 format sound, OGG Vorbis, Windows Media Audio. You have many other formats. So I'm going to save it as MP3 format sound. Then we need to click on save. Then it will be saved in our system. Then you need to go to that directory where you have saved that audio file.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
So this was the file I have saved.
Hello, how are you? What's going on?
In this way, you would be able to use this software. This is really great software and I'm using this software for a very long time. And you can also download some other external voices. These are default voices. If you want to install some other voices, you can also download them. I will provide the link in the description of this video. So this was all about my video. I hope you guys find this video very helpful. If you have any questions or any confusions, you may leave your comments below. And please do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for watching this video.